Thanks, Joe and the Tittle Brothers, for the new roof.